32 pounds, Nick Farinelli, senior from Olentangy. This is his first trip to the Schottenstein Center. His opponent, Blake Sato, from Perrysburg. And Nick fighting off a shot by Sato. These two know each other. Sato, formerly with Olentangy Liberty, right across the river. And Sato looking to take Farinelli down, and does just that. Now Farinelli down by two here in the first period. This match brought to you by Defense Soap. Defend what you have built here at 132 pounds. This is round one, division one of the state tournament. Columbus, Ohio. Blake Sato from Perrysburg looking to turn Nick Farinelli. Farinelli looking for an escape. And no escape awarded there. Farinelli down 2-0. Thirty-seven seconds left in the first period. Sato in the lead, 2-0. Farinelli trying to fend off the tilt. Sato going to it, and no points awarded. 2-0, still the score. Sato, a two-time placer here in this tournament. Looking to turn Farinelli again. 5 seconds left, short time. And we get two near fall working against Roman Tangy wrestler. So 4-0 now is the score. At the end of the first period with 3 seconds left. Neutral here in the second period. Farinelli down 4-0 to Blake Sato from Perrysburg. Farinelli needing some offense here in the second. Farinelli fighting off the takedown here. 1 minute left in the second period. Scores 4-0, and there's another takedown by Sato. 6-0 now, just inside of a minute in the second. Come on.
Sato. Marinelli down now 9-0, end of the second period. First round pin here at the state tournament will slide down to consolations, and your winner by fall, Blake Sato from Perrysburg.